So you had a line about alternative comedy. I don't know what you're doing down there below 14th Street, but it doesn't matter.
Yeah.
Now, I know that's half a joke.
It's a stage. You go through it, and you can't hide behind art. When you're playing the real game and you're taking a full swing at the ball,
right?
There's no denying that you missed. And so I think that's a bigger stakes game. And I think New York just forces you into that faster.
Uh-huh.
But in our world, it worked or it didn't work. In the early days of the show, I had to get used to something that we did at Dress would destroy.
Right.
And I was really proud of it and liked it. And then on air,
right,
the camera
right.
cut is late,
right.
and it unravels,
right.
and it didn't work. But people call you the next day and go, did you think that was funny? And you go, well, I did 2 hours before. It didn't work. And you can't explain didn't work.